What's going on, guys? It's X-Man here. Back with a video. And right here, I'm in a little cool base spot that I found whenever I was just playing on my a boosted server, because I don't really like official that much anymore. And I ran upon this. Right now I'm on a single player world because somebody obviously built there, but I used a rock drake to get down here, but what I did was, on my boosted server, I used a parachute. I parachuted from up there, and I made it all the way down here, and yeah. This is the cords. Right, oh crap. Well, it's 50, or 45, 45, basically. And I can't really show you on the map, but it's 45-45, and you guys might be wondering where exactly is this base spot, because all you see is this. Well, if you come back here, you'll see this little dip in the ground, and if you want, bring a dino down here or whatnot, but you'll see this terrain that's lifted up, and if you want to, you could go under here, and you can build whatever you want down here. All you need to do is build some dino gates right here, or anything, and to show that you can actually build down here, you can build down here. It's not not considered a cave, but this is like a glitch spot, kinda, I would say. So if you wanted to get out of it, all you need to do is just run over here, jump, and then you're out. That's one nifty thing that I found about it. But yeah, there's this space over there and this space over here where you can have like your storage and whatnot. And you could go all the way over here, but be careful, because if you do run into it, you would get stuck like I am right now. So I would be careful about that. Let me just fly out of this. I believe I can fly out of this. Yep, I can. But yeah, there's that spot right there, and I'm pretty sure no one will find you down here, and if they do, then they'll have a big surprise, because if you put turrets right in this area, then it will shoot through this and hit them when they're up here. So that's another cool thing about it. They'll never know what is gonna be hitting them and all that. But in reality, there's a turret. Like, all your turrets down here will easily melt people up there. And yeah, show you that it's not a cave damage. I've really never built in a cave, so that's how much damage it does with 1C4. So, if it is cave damage, let me know in the comments, but yeah. I just found this, and might as well make a video on it to let everybody know, because, yeah, this is a pretty nice spot. No one will ever find you. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed, hit that like button down below. If you found it helpful, hit the like button down below. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed.